Do you suppose that Webster is happy to see her?
I think they are very relieved and happy to see each other.
He couldn't find her. Do you suppose she also couldn't find him?
I believe they're both happy now.
And Webster swam off with his mother. And if you look over here in the distance, who is watching?
The duck with the waggy tail. The bigger big duck. And the woolly duck. Dog, cow, sheep.
Do you suppose they're happy that these two reunited, came back together, found each other?
I think so.